I know that I can stand.
I know that I can stand.
No matter what comes my way.
No matter what may come my way.
Jesus, my life.
My life is in your hand.
Let's sing it together. Don't you be afraid.
And don't you be afraid.
Joy cometh in
His mercy. It's because of His mercy that we are not consumed. Thank Him for His kindness. Thank Him for His supremacy. Thank Him for His authority over us. Because he said, for He is the Lord, our God. He is in charge of us. He is in charge of our marriages. He is in charge of our career. He is in charge of everything that concerneth us. No power has authority over us. No man has authority over us. No altar has authority over us. Because the one authority, that sole authority, is vested on Him alone. Appreciate Him, because it's only Him that can do it. In Jesus' name we pray. Say with me, oh Lord God, my Father. Oh Lord God, my Father, I connect to you this day, because you have the power to disconnect me from every power that is wasting my life. Tell the Lord that you connect to Him this day. You connect to Him because He is God. It is only when we disconnect from Him that the enemy will have power over us. Connect your marriage to Him. Connect your children to Him. It is only Him that has the capacity to make us reign. Only Him has the capacity to make us victorious in that sicknesses we have been battling with. Only Him has the secret to make us succeed in our business. Only this God has the power to make us run through this 2019 and we have rest in totality. Thank Him, appreciate Him. Tell Him to disconnect you from every power that have hold you hostage. That power of sickness, that power that is not of Him, that have been tormenting you all day long, because He has the power to do it. He has the ability to do it. No man, no authority, no altar, no power, no demon has that authority. In the name of Jesus we pray. Say with me, oh Lord God, my Father, the evil that is packaged for this day, I disconnect my family from it. I disconnect myself from it. I disconnect my household from every calamity that is packaged for this day. Know it that every day has its own calamity, has its own bad news. But it doesn't matter the bad news the enemy has packaged for today. We are disconnected from it because God is our God. He is in charge of our life. He is in charge of everything that concerns us. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Exodus chapter 43, verses 3 and 4. Our prayer altar, this prayer team this morning is I shall prevail. Somebody say, I will prevail. Say it to yourself that you will prevail, whether the enemy like it or not. The Bible say in that place, it say, for I am the Lord your God, the Holy One of Israel, your Savior. I give Egypt for your ransom, Ethiopia and Seba in your place. Since you were precious in my sight, you have been honored, and I have loved you. Therefore, I will give men for you and people for your life. For the Lord is our God. The team said, I shall prevail. The only thing that will make us not to prevail is when we disconnect ourselves from the source that will make us to prevail. It's only God that will make us to prevail. To prevail is to reign in anywhere you are. To prevail is to be victorious. To prevail is to laugh at last. Say with me, oh Lord God, my Father. Oh Lord God, my Father, in this 2019 I will prevail. In this 2019, because you are my God, I will prevail over that sickness. I will prevail over that cancer. I will prevail over that asthma. I will prevail over that bad bad habit, I will prevail over that long lasting prayer I've been praying for years. I will prevail in my business, because the power to make wealth is in God, for He is God, our Lord. The power to make wealth is in Him. The power to protect is in our Lord. The power to succeed is in Him. The power to be victorious is in Him. I will prevail because You are my God, because You are my solemn authority, because I am Your own. You have said so. Therefore, no power have the ability, the power to make me fail. No altar have the power to make me fail. No man have power to make me fail. No demon have power to make me fail. Fail in my business, my marriage will not fail. My marriage will not fail. I will prevail over every calamity that concerns my marriage. I will prevail over that my business that have been going up and coming down. I will prevail over that prayer that I've been praying for years. Even that waiting, I've been waiting unto You to have my own child. I will prevail, because the Bible said that children are heritage from heaven. The fruit of the womb is Your reward, because You are my God. You are the man who has the authority to give children. I will have them, whether the enemy like it or not. That my child that has not been doing well, she is Your handmaid. She will do well in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. The Bible said that the Lord, He is the Holy One of Israel. And the Bible made us to know that it's only when we are holy that we can access God. He said in Psalm 15, He said, who may ascend into the hills of the Lord? He said, He who is holy. Say to the Lord, oh Lord my God, oh Lord my God, come make me holy in the name of Jesus. Help me to walk in the path of Your holiness. Help me to walk in the path of Your righteousness. Help me to walk in the path of Your power. Help me to walk in the path of Your grace. Because it is only when I am holy that You can, Your power can manifest in me. Help me to walk in the path of freedom in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. In the mighty name of Jesus we pray. You say, I am your Savior. No matter how long you have cried for a particular case, no matter how you have wept over it, the capacity to save yourself out of it is not in you. It is in God, because He is our Lord. The capacity to make that your daughter that has been crying for marriage to get married is not in you or in any man. It's only in God. The authority to sleep and wake up is only vested in the Lord Almighty. That your business, the money you have been looking for to start or to do well, the Bible says God is the man who has the power. He said he gives power to make wealth. God will save us in the name of Jesus. I pray for somebody this morning, as I'm praying for myself, that God will save us from every form of cry, every form of night cry, in the name of Jesus. God will save us in Jesus' name. God will save us, oh God, in that water that want to drown us, in the name of Jesus. That fire the enemy has planted to capture us and our household, God will save us out of it, in the name of the Lord Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. The Bible says He'll give Egypt for our ransom. God will give someone for our sake in the name of Jesus. And that is why He made so many promises to them. In Exodus chapter 6, let's open our Bible. Exodus chapter 6. Exodus chapter 6. Verses 6 to 8. Let's read together. Are we there? Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let's go together. You say, therefore,
say to the
children of Israel, I am the Lord. I will bring you out under the burden of the Egyptians, I will rescue you from their bondage, and I will redeem you with an outstretched arm and with great judgment. I will take you as my people, and I will be your God. Then you shall know that I am the Lord your God, who bring you out from under the burden of the Egyptians, and I will bring you into the land which I swore to give to Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, and I will give it to you as an inheritance. I am the Lord. For the Lord is our God. God will rescue someone this day in the name of Jesus. God will rescue a family in this 2019 in the name of Jesus. God will rescue our marriages this year in the name of Jesus. That pain, oh God, you have been crying overnight. God will rescue you in the name of Jesus. Lift your hand and say, oh Lord, my God, rescue me in the name of Jesus. Rescue me in the name of Jesus. You know the area of your pain, the pain of sickness, the pain of financial failure, the pain of barrenness, the pain of addiction. You've been wanting to live this lifestyle, this drunken lifestyle, but you're not for doing that. You cannot do it except God is involved. Tell the Lord to rescue you this morning. Rescue you in the name of Jesus. Say, God, to rescue you. Oh Lord, rescue me. Rescue my children. Rescue my husband from this sickness in the name of Jesus. Rescue my wife in the name of Jesus. Rescue my career in the name of Jesus. That threatening job, ask God to rescue you. God has the capacity to rescue you, and it's only Him that has the order to do so. God, rescue me. God, rescue my household. God, rescue my family in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. I pray for someone under the sound of the voice of God Almighty. God will rescue you in the name of Jesus. God will rescue your children in the name of Jesus. God will rescue your family in the name of Jesus. That trusting marriage that is threatening violence, God will rescue you in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. He said, I will bring you out of all the burdens. I don't know the burden that you've been carrying for years. This burden has been paining you. Maybe your child is married, the children are not forthcoming. God is saying He will lift that burden. Say, on that day in Isaiah 10:22, he said, on that day, that day is this day. He said, the burden shall be lifted off your shoulder by the raising of the anointing of God. Say with me, oh God, my Father. Oh God, my Father. Every burden in my life, let them be lifted in the name of Jesus. Let them be lifted in the name of Jesus. Every burden in my marriage, let them be lifted in the name of Jesus. The burden of failure, the burden of financial incapacity, the burden of sickness, let them be lifted in the name of Jesus. The burden of rise and fall, let them be lifted in the name of Jesus. The burden of sin is a problem in our life. Sin is a sickness, is a great sickness that can battle with the Lord, and God will cease to operate in your life because He has made it a mandate. He said, for I am the Lord your God, the prevailing power, the God that will make you prevail. Anything, oh God, that have been a burden in our life, oh God, they are lifted in the name of Jesus. 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 In Jesus' name we pray. That place is said that every bondage, He will bring you out of every bondage. Hallelujah. Sickness is a bondage. When a family is under close heaven, is a bondage, because there is a cloud of darkness that have covered the family that they are not doing well. It's a bondage. Hallelujah. You are believing God for the fruit of womb for years, it's not forthcoming. It's a bondage that your child or yourself that have been crying long last, and I want to get married, let me have the husband of my own, and it's not forthcoming. It's a bondage. Today, every bondage we are into will break out in the name of Jesus. We will break out in the name of Jesus. We 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 break out of every bondage by the power of the Most High in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. Burdens are lifted of Calvary. 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 Burdens are lifted at Calvary. Jesus is here right now. Burdens are lifted at Calvary. 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 Burdens are lifted at Calvary. Jesus is here right now. Amen. 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 He said, I will give Egypt for your ransom. Hallelujah. I watched a film last 2 weeks. A woman have a house help. And she cooked food when she was about going out. She packaged one for the house help and one for the son, the only son. Because it's only the husband, the wife, and the house help and the child. When she was going out, she left an instruction for a particular plate of food for the house help and the one for the son. Unfortunately, the person she gave the instruction wasn't there when they came back. And when the son came back, the son was very hungry. He just began to open plates and open one on top of the fridge. Saw the food there, the one meant for the house help. He took it and ate. The boy started vomiting foam and died instantly. That is what is meant for the house help. And the son of the man, the woman who prepared it, ate out of it. Every plan of the enemy to take you out this year, every plan of the enemy to bring you down, every plan of the wicked to cause you pain, every plan of the wicked to get you afflicted, every plan of the enemy to cause you cry, they will not hold in the name of Jesus. The plan is aborted in the name of Jesus. Your Haman will die in your place in the name of Jesus. Your Haman will die in your place in the name of Jesus. Remember, it was the gallows that Haman prepared for Mordecai that was used to hang him. Your Haman, they will die in your place. Any man preparing your death will die in your place in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name we pray. Raise your hand and say with me, oh Lord God, my Father, any man or woman planning death for me, they die in my place in the name of Jesus. They die in my place in the name of Jesus. They die in my place in the name of Jesus. They die in my place in the name of Jesus. I will not die because God has said so. In Psalm 118:17, he said, I will live to declare the works of the Lord in the land of the living. I will not die in the name of Jesus. I will not die in the name of Jesus. I will not die. Every enemy planning your pain in 2019, every enemy planning your pain this time, every enemy planning your pain, they will die your death in the name of Jesus. They will die your death because God told the Israelites, say, I will utterly blot out the existence of the Amalek in the land of the earth. So shall it be unto your enemies in the name of Jesus. So shall it be unto your enemies in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. It says, verse 4 says, since you were precious in my sight, you have been honored in the name of Jesus. Say to the Lord, oh Lord God, my Father, I will not be disgraced in the name of Jesus. I will not be disgraced in the name of Jesus. Because because I am connected to you. Isaiah 50 verse 7 said, because I am connected to the Lord, I will not be disgraced. In the name of Jesus, my children will not be disgraced. In the name of Jesus, I will not be disgraced. I will not be put to shame. Whatever that will cause me shame in 2019, oh God, may they be erased in the name of Jesus. May they be erased in the name of Jesus. May they be erased in the name of Jesus. May they be erased in the name of Jesus. May they be erased in the name of Jesus. The pain of sickness, oh God, the pain of failure in the name of Jesus, the pain of frustration, the pain of joblessness, the pain of evil attack, the Lord will remove in the name of Jesus. You will not be disgraced. That sickness will not disgrace you. That sickness will not disgrace you. That sickness, that house rent, you will not be disgraced. The Lord will make a way, because he's the Lord who make a way where there seems to be no way. He's the Father who make a way where there seems to be no way. He said, Lord, we make a way where there seems to be no way. He will make way for you in the name of Jesus. He will make way for you. He will make way for your household. He will make way for your husband in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. He said, I will honor you. Instead of shame, the Lord will give you double honor in the name of Jesus. Instead of shame, the Lord will give someone in this 2019 double honor in the name of Jesus. The Lord will give you double honor. Your honor will be double, because he is the Lord, for he is the Lord our God. The power to honor is in his hands. He will honor you in the name of Jesus. He will honor your household in the name of Jesus. He will honor your marriage in the name of Jesus. Your children will be honored in the name of Jesus. Wherever you come, wherever you appear, the Bible says, wherever the soul of our feet shall tread upon, we shall possess. Anywhere you go in this 2019, anywhere you go, when you leave this household of faith this morning, you will be honored in the name of Jesus. You will be honored in the name of Jesus. You will be honored in the name of Jesus. Say, you are precious in my sight. Precious. Precious. He bought us with his blood. We are so precious. By the reason of the blood of the Lamb of hosts, because we look unto God, because we connect to God, because we connect to Jesus, he will honor us in the name of Jesus. He will honor us in the name of Jesus. You are honored in the name of Jesus. You are honored in the name of Jesus. You are honored in the name of Jesus. He said, I have loved you. So whether man hates you or not, it is not important. The love of God is the one that matters. I am not moved by what I see. I'm not moved by what I hear. But I'm only moved by what the Lord has said. The life we live is as a function of the love of God. If you separate us from the love of God, we cannot exist. He said, I have loved you. And by the reason of the love of God, and by the reason of the love of God, we will prevail in the name of Jesus. Because he is in charge of our life. The authority to love is in him. So whether man loves you or not, he has loved us. He said he has loved us because we are precious. So whenever you need a destiny helper, because of his love, he will make your destiny helper available. Anywhere you go that you have been rejected, because of the love of God, when we appear there, because his love is clothed us and we are precious in his sight, he will make way, because he's the Lord who make a way where there seems to be no way. Hold, lift up your hand and say, oh Lord God my Father, oh Lord God my Father, by the reason of your love, by the reason of your love, I will walk with speed in 2019. I will walk with speed in the name of Jesus. I will run with speed. No more backwardness. No more backwardness. No more backwardness. Because bondage is meant to bring us backward. But God has given Egyptians for our ransom. He has used them to pay on our behalf. So the sicknesses that will draw us back backwards, the Lord has removed them. The pain, oh God, that we've been looking up unto, and we forget the love of God in our life, the Lord has removed them. In the name of the Lord Jesus. 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 That pain is removed. 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 That shame, oh God, is disconnected in the name of Jesus Christ. That pain is disconnected in the name of Jesus. He said, that pain is disconnected in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. He said, therefore, I will give men for you. I will give men for you. Where many is required, and you are there for your sake, you will be singled out in the name of Jesus. They will leave the seat for your sake in the name of Jesus. They will leave the seat for your sake in the name of Jesus. Your enemies will die your death in the name of Jesus. Your enemies will die your death in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In this 2019, every enemy of your household, every altar of wickedness, every altar of pain, every altar of demotion that have been speaking against you, whoever that is behind it, that is powering it up, they will die on your behalf in the name of Jesus Christ. They will die on your behalf in the name of Jesus Christ. They will die on your behalf in the name of Jesus. The Lord said he will give men for you in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, say with me, oh Lord God, my Father. Oh Lord God, my Father. Every enemy of my life, every enemy of my career, every enemy of my marriage, every enemy of my love, goodness, they die in my sake in the name of Jesus. They die in my sake in the name of Jesus. They die in my sake in the name of Jesus. They die on my behalf in the name of Jesus. They die on my behalf in the name of Jesus. They die on my behalf in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. In the mighty name of Jesus we pray. When war broke out between Israel and Amalek, Moses said to Joshua, he said, choose men that will go while I take some to the mountain and pray to God. At the mountain, the Bible recorded that in that Exodus, the Bible recorded that the moment the hand of Moses is up, the Israel will begin to win. And the moment his hand is down, they will begin to fail. Hallelujah. Lift up your hand. As you connect to God Almighty this day, as you connect to the King of Kings, as you connect to the God who has the ability to make things that has not been, they come as if they are. As you connect to the King of Kings, as we step out this day, oh God, our enemies will die on our behalf in the name of Jesus. They will die on our behalf in the name of Jesus. This day the Lord will bless us in the name of Jesus. The Lord will protect us in the name of Jesus, because he has the capacity to protect in the name of Jesus. He has the capacity to make us win by the reason of the help. Moses lifted up his hand, and by the reason of the help of the Lord Almighty, because he surrendered and said, Lord, you are in totality, I surrender to you. By the reason of our surrender this morning, to acknowledge that God is the Lord over our life, everything we have been crying for, every weeping we have been weeping for overnight, the Lord will make them happen. Make us a place of laughter in the name of Jesus. We laugh in the name of Jesus. The Lord will make us laugh in the name of Jesus. Whatever that have been causing our children pain, oh God, in their school, in their marital life, anything that have been causing pain over our children, the Lord will cause them to laugh in the name of Jesus. Jesus. He said, I will utterly blot out the existence of the Amalekite. The Amalek is the enemy of the Israel. Therefore, every enemy of your life, they will be blotted out in the name of Jesus. Their history will no longer be known in the name of Jesus. The Bible recorded that as Moses lifted off his hand, even when his hand began to pain him, Aaron and Hur assisted to lift up, to make Israel win. Whatever the Lord needs to do to make you prevail in 2019, He will make it happen in your life in the name of Jesus. He will make it happen in your marriage in the name of Jesus. Over the life of your children, he will make it happen in the name of Jesus. That destiny helper that you have been looking for, the Lord will connect you to Him. The Lord will connect you to her by the reason of His grace, because you're looking up to Him, because you believe in Him, because your eyes is only on Him. Thank you, blessed Redeemer. Thank you, King of Kings. Blessed Redeemer, we worship you, for we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.